Bollywood actress Vidya Balan says she is not interested in expressing her opinion on the ongoing debate on existing nepotism in Bollywood as she finds it boring. The actress, who was present in Mumbai on Tuesday at an event for creating awareness about child sexual abuse, said,
"With due respect to everyone who's been embroiled in this controversy, मैं बोर हो चुकी हूँ उससे. कौन किस पक्ष में है, किसका क्या कहना है मुझे उससे. अगर मैं वो शब्द पढूं तो मैं पेपर मतलब मोड़ दे, नेक्स्ट पेज पन्ना मैं पलट देती हूँ, क्योंकि इससे अब क्या मतलब. एक एक चीज को लेके किसी ने कुछ कहा, उस वो सब हो गया कुछ महीने पहले, अब फिर से कुछ बखेड़ा खड़ा हो रहा है, मुझे इंटरेस्ट नहीं है, सॉरी.
Karan Johar, Saif Ali Khan and Varun Dhawan, who were hosting the IIFA 2017, revisited the much-talked-about nepotism issue that started in Bollywood when Kangana branded Karan as a flag-bearer of nepotism on his chat show Coffee with Karan earlier this year. Anand's report.